Zombie apocalypse.
Thank you.
Everyone go! God damn it. No matter how hard I wanted to believe, deep down I just knew Richtofen was gonna fuck everything up.
You will be ground to dust.
I should keep hold of this. We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth?
Still in a face-breaking mood! Back off!
Still not talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word.
Destroy their bodies! Destroy their
bodies! Shadow Man's gonna pay.
asking for it!
I suppose I better try and find some Dr. Monty. Seems like he was on the right side of the fight. Jeez, where do I start?
Wake me up like a whiskey and hot sauce.
Wow, this looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed. Down and not ever pick up again. No job too small for a minigun. Shot the wings off a fly with it once. Girl around my arm, all the freak bag's jaws are gonna drop. Off.
You will be. If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose.
I think I'm gonna need this. Seriously, I think shit's gonna go down. As long as I don't have to do it. Show me something special, Gobble Gum.
Bunching up like that makes killing you too easy.
guys. These bullets are gonna rip through lots of you. Try and stand nice and close. I love old movie theaters. Not many of them left. It's a crying shame. Suppose this could have come from anywhere. Today.
Double points!
Smells like Christmas. Gumball a day keeps the freak bags away. That doesn't even make sense. I'm thinking of apples. And doctors. Oh, I remember this place. I'm 100% certain of that. Maybe 90. No less than 50.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. Maxis was a villain. And you remember he was actually just a drone. A summoning.
Here's an idea. Maybe find some sheet metal and weld it into the walls. No, I think we should try to be quiet. Slimy monster. That sounds like a great idea.
That hurt, monster! I hope it hurts!
You guys always have to work this hard.
This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest. Somewhere. If I'm going out, I'm going out with a bang.
Really getting sick of this.
Come on, Monty, make it a good one.
Scratch my back now, bus buckets!
You are the fragments of a bigger universe.
So, as if things were... I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Thank you.
That looks savage.
See what happened to the others?
Now that's a nice big boom!
Fire fail!
You can't see it, but I'm happy. This is my happy face. These are kind of like a guard dog. No, a dog that explodes.
Things have happened.
there's one friend who's always got your back.
Take me down? Good fucking luck!
Just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your mind.
minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims underwater, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly across the lake. As in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. His legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Time. Give thanks. I'm gonna start carving these turkeys. Thank you.
a job! Not to mess with me!
Of the shadows, my loyal servants, arrive. The Apothecary's fury will destroy you.
Time to run a Dempsey train over these freak bags.
Tasted different last time. Our taste buds are so screwed up.
Never good.
Has he told you that happens to you? What happened?
Could you win the war?
I'll tell you. I'm the only one that will be honest with you. You, all of you, will simply cease to exist. Everything you fought so hard for, you will simply fade away.
Whoa, that's a lot of tentacles. Bite me on the ass.
Yeah. spent ammo shells. Sales and fish shit for free. Thank you. some kick to it. Hard enough without ammo. That one. dancing! These boats are gonna rip through lots of you. Try and stand nice and close.
Yeah.
You don't want to piss me off today!
Tank Dempsey. Do you even have a first name? You know so little about yourself. You used to call your passenger forces home.
Kaboom!
Forces you.
Stomach, here it comes. Please don't send it back. Should have made sure you finished the job. Should scratch some itch. I don't know why my organs are itchy. Probably should see a doctor. That looks savage. You're a noisy little stump, ain't you? Stumpy. Guys, here's to us all getting out alive. Possibly go wrong. A lot, actually. Wakes you up like a whiskey and hot sauce. Thank you.
utility?
Now, my power is going to kill
the fury will fight.
Zombie apocalypse.